comparison day.
Oh, yeah, we're gonna compare a DJI Spark versus a
DJI Mavic Pro.
Alright.
Comparison number one. I think I like the DJI Mavic Pro better because DJI never sent us a Spark. Comparison number two. DJI Spark has no controller. And the DJ Mavic Pro has no controller either.
Because it's broken when we bought it. That's sad.
In the next clip, you will see how the controller is packaged and leaving and getting his bags because he's gonna leave us and he's going back to California.
Goodbye.
As fast as you can in fixed order, and we're going to be seeing it in 3 weeks, and we'll show you the drone footages that we got. And until then, thanks for watching. Goodbye.